to Yellow Bench Gaming. I am Red Creeper.
And I'm Russian Hyper Hippie.
And I'm that alien.
Who's currently we are blowing blowhorns. The blowhorns of destiny.
All of our pets care so much.
Okay, stop. Okay, so...
Can you hear us now?
So between the last episode and this one, we bought this weapon that gives you a bunch more defense, but makes you...
I bought a pig!
He also bought a pig.
It gives you more health from food.
I have gained nothing.
And I don't think we're going to the arena, but we will go to the Flooded Temple because we can now blow the blowhorns well.
Oh, we just had to do that.
Yeah, so it opens the gate.
I just did
perfect.
Something.
Oh, yeah!
What the hell, fish? Oh, no! Raptor has the advantage! For once!
He all made fun of me again!
I still think it's a very stupid pet, but...
You all made fun of me! Jeebus, the jumpers. The jumping fish.
I feel we should all go get Raptor's pet.
No. Takes mine. Mine,
you
I tell
you. Jump at a decent speed.
Oh my god. What are these things?
I don't know, they're jumping fish.
The fish can jump like nobody's business.
But it's their business.
Also, they can barely hurt me. Because of this weapon, it gives me more defense and I have the fish
and
my
themselves?
Defense is like...
When they die,
a little spear that protrudes out of their chest after they die.
Suckers!
Was this the only... Wait, is that the only part of the stage that said water? Please tell me yes.
Yay!
They're fish people! Is that a dinosaur?
No, water!
Raptor?
Or you could just get onto...
Grandpa?
Whoa, look in the background!
It's another one of my species. Not the alien part, the raptor part.
These things have a lot of health.
Yeah, they do have a pretty good amount. Ow, he hit me. The jerk hit me.
Oh, they stab themselves. It's kind of twisted.
None of them drop money. Kill it! Mine.
But I get more health from food! Actually, Red needed it more than anyone.
Yeah.
Of course I did. You just ignore my needs.
Oh yeah, why would we? Why would we pay attention? I mean, really.
This is fantastic.
Well, I got
they become a plate of sushi.
I need the food. That's a weapon. That's that super fast spear thing that we saw earlier that we'd already unlocked.
Yeah.
I'll take it.
Okay.
He absorbs it.
I just absorb into my...
Yo, guys, I'm about to die, so if you see food...
Wow, how are you about to die?
Don't know. I think I might have screwed something up with that weapon choice.
What, did you, like, lose the defense or something?
I don't know, maybe. I feel like I'm dying.
I got leveled up. See, they become a plate of sushi.
Yeah, I think it's sushi.
Is that...
Yeah, it looks like sushi.
It does! He's literally
what's
on
up
a
here?
Plate with a lemon.
Oh, what's up here?
Nothing. Everything. Obama.
Gotta be a secret.
It's gotta be.
Or is this something to deter you from finding the real oh, never mind. Or it's just a spawn point. You dare shoot your bow and arrow at me?
Really?
They dared.
That seems like a bad idea. I feel like you're the master of bow. Wow, hips!
I'm almost dead, yeah.
That health, though.
Yeah. Wait, break these. Don't get that fish food. Don't get that fish. No! Okay, that's money.
That's money. Oh. Hey.
Look at that ass.
Oh, she's so beautiful.
That's Medusa, look at her hair, they're snakes.
Yes, that's the body of a snake too.
Is this a boss?
Great health to start off with facing a boss. Thanks,
she's,
you know.
Spam her with arrows. What is going on?
My arrows suck. You're missing! Raptor, move slightly.
I don't wanna.
Oh shit, I have health potions, forgot about that.
Yeah.
She's poisonous.
Are you really surprised?
Oh, no, but
drop babies too.
I don't want to do things. Jesus Christ. Oh, damn. Uh-oh. Is this difficult?
Oh, she's not hard.
Well, we're kind of... I don't know. I guess we're not really taking too much damage, but still.
Oh, dang.
Raptor is, like, getting mutilated because she's throwing stuff at, like, on him.
Yeah.
And she's just directly just jabbing to touch me, you. And I'm just like, no! I
don't like
having you think your jabbing can hurt me, puny Medusa lady?
God damn it. I turned into stone.
Yeah.
I just threw a bunch of bombs in the face.
I just keep smacking her in the boot.
Oh, that's nice.
It's such an easy game with three people. They should have had it, like, scale with how many people.
Like,
whoever's taking care of all of the enemies is gonna get a lot of either
experience. Hence the person who just leveled up. So Raptor's ahead of me in levels now, that's nice.
Yeah, that's always nice.
Did you just throw away your weapon?
Well, let's see here.
It's like the same weapon.
I almost got them. I think it's per hit.
Might be, I do spam arrows.
Yeah.
You do a lot of damage though, don't you? Because you have full agility, so full arrow damage.
I do like 27 per hit.
I'm getting so close to being able to be done.
Be done with what?
Leveling up.
Your strength and
shit. Full moon. It's a full moon.
Well, you see, there's when you can see like the entire, like that.
Hey, looky there!
I wonder if they're gonna be werewolves.
Ooh. Probably. I don't remember this at all.
I don't either. Oh, don't like that though. Wow, I love it in level design.
This is a pretty cool thing.
Oh shit.
Money's.
And these guys are also like super duper hard.
Like they're tough or damaging or love?
No, like tough. Like I can wail on them for a very long time before they die.
Indeed. That appears to be true. Hey, which one of your attacks is the bomb? Oops.
My magic and circle.
I blow at you.
Oh god.
Also my jump and triangle, or my jump and circle.
Ow.
Basically all my magic except for my on the ground and triangle, which is arrows.
Dude, watch, guys. See, I bounce off him.
Why?
I don't know. When I charge attack him, I bounce off him.
I just swoop it and take all of it.
Yeah. Stomp, stomp! It's fun to stomp on him. No! I'm faster!
Okay. Ah.
Am I the slowest now?
Mice. Oh, hey, monies.
Hey, who needs food?
I could.
Do your... You don't matter, Mech.
Yeah. Okay.
Raptor, you have so little health, giving you food isn't even worth it.
Yeah, that's probably true. Oh, I was hit. Someone shot a bow at me.
I'm trying to save Raptor.
Oh, hey, money.
There's a crap ton of guys. Jesus
Dude,
Christ.
You have less than 14 health.
I do.
Yeah, you healed 14, and it healed you fully.
That can't be true. When did he heal 14?
I know what I was talking about. Oh, hey, money.
Can we check exactly how much health we have?
Yeah, I know how to, actually. It's on the main screen, though. It's like on the main menu screen. You'll have to check it later.
Okay. Wow, this is actually pretty difficult.
Yeah, we're kind of under level at the moment.
Are we?
We're fine.
Yeah.
Man, I hate to see the boss for this level.
I bet it's a giant one of these guys or something.
Probably. Something like, you know, original like that.
Yeah.
Am I out of health questions?
Holy crap, dude, you're almost dead.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Oh, by the way, in a single player, with health potions, they don't automatically get used when you die. You just die.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
82 doesn't even heal me.
Money's... Okay, thank
you. Oh, yeah, there's probably food in there. Wait, is there barrels down here?
Wait.
Is there barrels down here?
No.
Oh, crap, there's guys here.
There's a snow person. I will say it's a snowman, but that would be inaccurate.
Well, it's a man, and he's, like, snowy and shit.
No, I feel like that'd be
this isn't gonna end well.
Just do your jump spin.
Fine.
Just jump spin. Money. Just jump spin everything. Just continuously jump spin. Nothing but jump spins. Just jump spin. Jump spin.
I feel like jump spins aren't as good as you say they are.
Arrows.
Oh, dude, hips. Look at your health.
Yeah, I got health potions.
Okay, so do I. I mean, I have five, but...
I mean, not much I can do about that right now. Besides, consume health potion, which is a waste, because it automatically consumes the multiple. Yeah, more guys coming up from the ladder.
That's nice.
So basically, health potions are a phoenix down. Hips, get over here.
Food! That does nothing! Pig, you're useless!
It made you... it gave you more health than I have.
Oh, wow. Yeah, I need to replace the pig with the defense thing. Because the pig is, you know,
dude,
all the...
I hit him with a charge attack, knocked him in the air, caught him out of the air, and threw him on the ground.
That's great.
Let's break this. I can't break it.
No, they use the background.
I literally have no recollection of this at all.
I know, right?
Why.
This can't be new, can it?
No.
No.
They added onto the game.
Level up, bitch!
Wow.
What? He's still alive?
New magic spell.
James, this guy is hard.
Where is it? No, I don't think it even is. Square, square, triangle.
Rocks, swamp, burr. Let's go to burr.
Burr.
Oh, it's the...
Ice King place.
It's the ice... It's the ice
game. Yeah. Forgot we have an ice evil overlord to kill.
Oh, I remember this part.
Oh god, snowball fights! They're imminent!
I'll knock down the tower!
Spam!
Lay siege!
Lay siege to them.
I've always wanted to play a game where I've been laying siege to, like, a city as an individual character like this.
Yeah, I know, right?
Like Assassin's Creed, basically. Like, that kind of, like, layout.
Wow, I can't... I wish there was a game that was exactly like Assassin's Creed.
But cool.
Ouch.
Assassin's Creeds are bad.
Oh, yeah, modern is bad. But
like, Rogue was fairly decent. Assassin's Creed Rogue.
Two is still my favorite.
I haven't played any of the old ones, but as far as the new ones go, in my opinion, Rogue is the best, but I have not played Unity or Syndicate.
I've had very slight gameplay in any of them.
You don't like to play anything that you don't have, like, complete control of your character over, so you don't get to choose your character.
Yeah.
I
leveled up again. I'm, like, leveling up every level.
Yeah, because you level up a lot because you hit a lot.
Yeah, he does a lot of damage, too, because he's hitting every time he shoots an arrow. When he shoots an arrow, fuck that time. I just hit it. He's dealing damage, like, full-level arrow damage a lot.
Yeah.
Versus we're dealing not completely full-level strength or magic damage.
I just pointed fairly damage to these guys.
But he's, like, attacking. Look at that. He's, like, attacking constantly. That's why he's getting all the XP. Doing so much damage.
You know, someone tells me he's dead.
Oh, we'll see.
Yeah, I was like, if he gets back up.
He's superhuman. He deserves to live.
Whoa, dude, you got a crib 122, or I did. No one of us did.
I don't pay attention to damage, really.
Yeah, me neither.
They got magic now.
Hey, leveled up to level 19.
No raptor.
Oh, no. From the rear.
Oh, I...
That's what she said.
I said from the rear, not in the rear.
Oh,
I'm coming in from the rear.
What's this? +5 strength, +2 magic. Hells yeah. Dude, +5 strength, +2 magic.
I'll absorb this weapon.
And minus agility or some shit. I don't even care.
I absorb the weapon. This is a character that
this is like a hunting spear.
This is a character, correct?
What?
The snowman.
I don't think so.
Really?
Yeah. I like the goblins. You can't play the goblins. I needed that raptor. You're at full health.
Quiet, you.
Oh, no one really needed that.
Look at me. I'm, you know,
fairly. Whoa, wow, you're gonna die.
Raptor! Dang it.
I have this pet specifically for the purpose of picking up food.
Wait, that was a stupid idea.
He picks up food?
Well, he was a pig. I get more health from food with the pig.
Oh.
You chose him because of a pig. Because he was a pig. Don't pretend it was anything else.
I want him to be useful.
Like Raptor Seahorse.
So?
There's only so much that one thing can get.
God, this game. Oh. This game is so chaotic.
Oh yeah, it's great.
So we're in an ice village now, and okay, so think about this.
We're in the north.
We went into an ice village and immediately just started destroying the faces of the people who lived.
Well, they were attacking us. Well,
actually, no.
We laid siege to them, but
we hit first.
Whatever.
Oh yeah, I've already commented on this. Except it was a different village. I think it was the pandas. Oh my god, kill it!
Kill it!
Pig, make use of it.
It's kinda cute.
Pig, make use of it. Yeah. Oh, that thing came out of nowhere.
Dude, I love doing the charge attack and then picking them up out of the air and killing them with it. That's so fun. Look at that! Oh my god! Look at the penguin's face!
He just doesn't care.
No. Okay, it's dead. It's dead.
It's a cheese, man. Get it right.
It's a cheese.
It is a cheese.
Cheese is cheese.
All right, I guess we
don't go. Let me go. Not there.
We just run into the wall for like 10 minutes. Oh. Wait, what? No, it said horn. There was something we could have done with the horn back there.
Oh.
Oh no! This seahorse doesn't do ice.
Oh, what the hell?
No,
you put it in the scope once.
Ooh. Alright, whatever.
Well, I just got something that really beefs up my strength and magic, so I'm gonna go more defense.
That smile, too.
Is there a store? Store!
There's a snow store.
I have, like, no money, but still. Ooh, what's that?
What's this?
Plus 4 strength,
plus 2 defense.
What does this thing do?
Minus 2 agility. So that
helps you find buried treasures.
I like this.
Plus 5 strength, minus 2 magic, plus 2 agility. Find buried treasures. Fuck.
I want this.
Have you seen
my pants?
Yeah, that is a yes. Mii weapon, Red.
Yes, I have. I stole it.
And this is a Mii weapon, actually, because it gives additional magic and strength, so it's Battle Mage.
Perfect.
Oh, dang.
Well, do you think the horn thing was really worth it? Probably not. Let's just go to Ice Castle.
Yeah. Ice Castle. Yeah, this.
Oh, God, the ice.
Oh, crap. Holy Thanks for going first, guys.
Welcome. I'm too fast for them. Crap, the screen has slowed down to me.
I'm sorry.
God, the ice physics.
Oh, crap. There's the boss.
Oh, boy.
Don't laugh at us. We're not used to this kind of environment.
Oh. Damage from afar.
Let's go.
Yeah.
Archery, magic, and brute strength. That's us.
Oh boy.
Oh, I remember this. L2, L2, guys, L2. Get your shield up. Oh crap, it doesn't work with the ice. You gotta jump over the ice, guys.
What am I supposed to just guess?
It goes arrows then ice. Arrows then ice. Oh crap, what?
Nope, you're wrong.
I am wrong. I'm just going first, guys.
By God, dude!
You're the tank!
Yeah, exactly.
Come on!
You might as well keep the shield up because it can buck the arrows. God damn it. I was counting on you guys to hit
I think he makes the noise.
Yeah, he makes the. Aha! Shit! Crap.
Oh, I jumped.
God dang. Come on.
Yep. I'll shoot back.
Nice, man.
Got him.
Oh, archery master. You dare threaten me with
bows? The ice physics. I don't like the ice physics in, like, any game.
Well, it's kind of meant to be an annoyance.
No game has ever... Well, I mean, there should be a way to get annoying things right, like the Bloodstarved Beast.
Probably a seahorse equivalent
like
to the
Like the fucking Bloodstarved Beast.
Yeah, probably.
This is totally not a boss room.
No.
Let's just chop her down real quick. Oh, that didn't work.
Oh, he teleports.
Oh, shit.
Holy flop, he's an annoying teleporter.
Wow, what a coincidence, he's blue. I had to make a magic. Okay, let's elaborate on that.
Nah, I'm good.
In Magic the Gathering, the most, for me at least, the most annoying color to play against is blue, and so I always tease Hips about it because that's his favorite color.
Oh, blah, what's happening?
That.
Oh. That was scary.
It's not my favorite color to play.
Oh, yeah, it is.
It's a necessary color for me to play. It's not my favorite.
What's your favorite?
Probably green. Or...
Big monsters hit things big time.
Either green or like Esper. Like individually.
Hello.
Individually, I don't like white or black or blue. But them combined, I really like.
Esper. Oh yeah. My favorite color combination is definitely like Mardu.
I like red. Red's a nice color.
Red's my favorite, like, individual color in Magic.
Not black?
That's a hard one, actually. Because black, I like to lifesteal a lot, and I like to directly just kill your monsters. But...
it's not very direct.
Oh, yeah. Like... he's like, whoa!
So, whoa! Didn't see that one coming, did ya?
He looks like he's farting when he, like... look at, watch him. Ha 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 ha, you're funny.
Oh, that hurt.
Oh. So hard to be in the right plane.
Woo! Fart!
Oh,
block. I mean, look at that. That's what that is. Oh. My magic does 5 damage to him.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I keep hurting myself.
I'm about to die. But I have health potions.
Yeah, I do too.
Yeah, once you actually have health potions in this game, the game is just really easy. It's basically, you can hold 5 Phoenix Downs, basically.
Yeah. Dang, I'm about dead.
Surprised you haven't died yet.
Yeah, Raptor, you've survived a long time for an actual boss fight.
Yeah, I know, right? Especially with all these area of effects.
And things falling from the ceiling completely.
Yeah.
Dude, imagine, like...
dang, he is scrolling.
We need to kill him. We need to kill him. Quickly.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, shit. This is gonna happen now? Like, forever?
Yep. That's why we need to kill him quick.
I can do 1 damage with my spin attack.
Nice.
Hey, dang, that was my first health potion this entire thing.
Jeez.
Yeah, this entire ice level.
I just sprint triangled him, so he got down a lot. So close. I used health potion, got him.
Dang it, I was hoping you wouldn't. It would have been so much easier to kill you if you didn't have health potion, but...
what was that, Julian?
What?
Oh my god, he's freezing.
Collecting
money on ice.
Let us fight.
Money,
come at me.
All the money.
Ow! Ow! Don't touch him on my pay. God damn it!
Stay away from me.
God,
stay back! Stay back! Hello.
God dang it! Raptor!
No! Leave me be!
God damn it!
No, let me kill him! Let me kill him! You want him dead? Yeah, dead. Perfect!
Nick, we should team up on
come at me, Raptor!
I think this is the last princess, too.
Come here! God damn you!
Oh my god. One damage, though. Oh crap! 30 damage. Oh crap.
No!
Oh my god, he lived!
No!
He survived that!
No! Back away! The next shot, I'm out!
God dang it!
You have like 1 health left.
God dang it!
Don't cheat! Okay, you can do that. Don't use sandwich or any of that shit. Oh, if you would have hit him! If you
would
have...
worth it!
We're talking so close, Nick! Don't use anything. You'll kill him with that.
Oh.
Come on, Mick. Almost got him.
Come on,
Mick.
Oh,
come on. You can do it, Mick. I believe.
No.
Oh,
my God, no.
No.
No!
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 So close!
Oh my god!
If we had teamed up on him, we'd be so
good. Look at that health!
Oh, god dang it.
Now I get to make out with Hitler's favorite person.
What?
Blonde hair, blue eyes.
He wasn't even blonde hair, blue eyes.
It's more like purple.
Wait, what? One kill?
I got 3 kills, apparently.
What the hell?
Hey, I got the most experience.
Oh, dang. I got the most monies.
Oh my god. Did any of us level up during that one?
I don't think I did, actually.
Who was that?
Wait, dude.
What?
Yeah, come on.
What
your remote is not working.
I'll browse the store while you try to get the remote to work.
Well, remote's not working, gotta get up.
500.
Thank you for watching Eldritch Gaming Play Castle Crashers once again. Make sure to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe, and we will see you guys next time.
Probably.
Bye!
Bye!
Wait, we don't really see them ever.